He declares, even though the going is rough for a while down here, and you may have had to suffer grief in all kinds of trials, he declares that these have come so that your faith of greater worth than gold, which perishes even though refined by fire, your faith may be proved genuine and may result in praise, glory, and honor when Jesus the Christ is revealed.